So tonight there will be a moment of applause in memory of the 100 coal miners who sadly lost their lives in the Zazi Anko coal mine in Donetsk on November the 18th.